I might be too strung out on compliments, overdose on confidence.
Okay, hey guys, so we are now outside in front of, in the backyard, and I have no makeup on. I just threw on a pair of clothes. I don't really care, because I'm going to do the accent tag, and I have to show you something at the end, which says up there. But yeah, so I'm going to do the accent tag because I saw Beyond Beauty Star, and I will put her link in the bottom bar because her channel is amazing. I love Beyond Beauty Star. Yeah, so I saw this, my sister told me that to do this video because she saw it on Beyond Beauty Star, so I went to check it out. And I liked it, so I'm gonna do it. So yeah, don't mind that thing in the back. Okay. I don't know how this quality is, I can't even see right now. I'm just like, whatever. Okay, so we're going to get started with this. So the accent tag is basically words, you have to say words, and you have to answer a couple of questions, and my bangs are bothering me. So yeah, it's like 10 questions or more than 10 questions. No, 10 questions and like a bunch of words. And like you're supposed to say how you say them or you how you pronounce them. Okay. So here are the words. Please don't make fun. Okay. Aunt, like aunt, or I'm gonna put the words every time. So aunt, root, wash, oil, theater, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, sure, data, ruin, crayon, toilet, New Orleans, pecan, both, again, probably, spitting image, Alabama, lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, syrup, pajamas, and cot. But yeah, that's how I say those words. And now the questions. Okay, what is it called when you throw toilet paper on a house? TP. What is the bug that when you touch it, it curls into a ball? I know those bugs. Aren't they like potato bugs? Like those little bugs that start crawling around and then after they die and they like curl up in a ball. I swear they're like potato bugs or something. What is the bubbly carbonated drink called? Soda? Or like pop? Like, yeah. Soft drinks? Kind of like that. What do you call gym shoes? Sneakers. What do you say to address a group of people? Yo, everyone, or just something, I don't know, or everyone, listen, I don't know. Just something that gets their attention. So, yeah. It's like everyone, or yo. If it's to my friends, I'll be like, yo. But if it's like to people, like, I don't know, nicely, I'll say everyone, or hey, everyone, or something like that. I don't know. What do you call the kind of spider that has an oval-shaped body and extremely long legs? Kind of spider that's a tarantula. Yeah, spider. I don't know, something like that. Or daddy long legs. That's what I call it. What do you call your grandparents? Okay, well in Tagalog it's Lolo and Lola. But yeah, that's all I say. I don't say anything else. But like if I had to say it in English, which I never say it, it'd be like, I don't even know. I'd probably say grandpa and grandma, but I say Lolo and Lola because I'm so used to that. What do you call the wheeled contraption in which you carry groceries at the supermarket? A cart, a shopping cart. What do you call when it rains, when it, sorry guys, I'm stumbling. What do you call it when rain falls while the sun is shining? A sun shower. What is the thing you change the TV channel with? The remote control. So yeah, that's the accent tag. I had fun doing that. I actually like these videos. So yeah, I did get a new phone again. I know that sounds crazy, but the thing is, my sister had to upgrade her phone because that phone, we've had it for around 2-3 years. She was able to upgrade and she really wanted my phone, so I was like, all right, you can have it. And I was able to get a new phone, so I got so excited when I got it. I wasn't even expecting getting it. But yeah, look at it. Oh, isn't it beautiful? It's the BlackBerry Bold 9780. Wanted the 9900, but the price is ridiculously expensive. So obviously I was not gonna get that. So yeah, it's this beauty right here. I love it. And the back. Oh Lord, it's beautiful. I've wanted this is the phone that I actually wanted, and I have the BlackBerry 6 software. My old BlackBerry did not have that, and it was not able to upgrade because I had like the oldest BlackBerry curve in the world. Well, it's not that old, but it's old. So yeah, BlackBerry Bold in white. Leave a comment below. I need opinions on what case to get. Don't say pink though. I mean, you might say pink because pink and white is cute, but I did have a pink case for my phone. So any color besides pink for this beauty. I love it with my life. It's beautiful. And this is the phone I wanted originally. I did not want the curve, but if I did get the curve, I'd want it in white. I really wanted a white phone, and I finally got it. Got my hands on it. Super duper excited. And that's the accent tag. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I think I'm gonna do a purse collection because I have my mom started to complain. She's like, you have to clean your purses, you have a lot of purses under your beds. I'm like, all right. So I'm probably gonna do a purse collection video for you guys so that I did clean out some of my purses. So there are some new purses, there are some the same purses. So yeah, comment, rate, subscribe, follow me on Twitter and Tumblr. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.